I speak on behalf of the next generation, my sons and my daughters, their children to come. What will you leave them for their recreation? An oil slick, a pylon, an industrial slum. Leave them a flower, some grass and a hedgerow, a hill and a valley, a view of the sea. These things are not yours to destroy as you want to, a gift given once for eternity. You pillage and plunder, you tear and you tunnel. Trees lying toppled, roots finger the sky. Preparing a land for machines and computers. When progress is marching, do farms have to die? Leave them a flower, some grass and a hedgerow, a hill and a valley, a view of the sea. These things are not yours to destroy as you want to, a gift given once for eternity. In the ocean, polluted and poisoned, the sands on the shoreline all stinking and black, while they with their banks and their tanks and investments say, never worry, the birds will come back. Leave them a flower, some grass and a hedgerow, a hill and a valley, a view of the sea. These things are not yours to destroy as you want to, a gift given once for eternity. When the last flower has dropped its last petal, when the last concrete is finally laid, the moon will shine cold on a nightmarish landscape, this gift to our children, the world we have made. Leave them a flower, some grass and a hedgerow, a hill and a valley, a view of the sea. These things are not yours to destroy as you want to, a gift given once for eternity. A gift given once for eternity, for eternity.